Let's play some Resident Evil. Again, we're gonna proceed with the mercenary. So, wrong one. On the Steam version, using mouse and keyboard. Extras. Wait. Oh, sorry. I'm moving the mouse as well as like the keypad. All right. Let's play as Wesker. Wait, what was that? Play as Wesker. I think Wesker would do great in. Actually. Eh, whatever. Let's play this one. This. I hate this one. I hate this one. Alright. I'm jumping in. I haven't warmed up. I haven't played this map in a very long time. Alright. No practice, just jumping right into it. I do remember it doesn't have a knife, so I gotta shoot the barrels. Alright. This is what I do, baby. Shit, turning is bad. Alright. There's a time up. I think there's a time on top also. To the far right. What I like about. Shit. Let me see. Got one of these. Oh, that one. Oh, shit. Alright. I'm surprised I didn't. Shoot to the guy. Ooh, that's what I like. Nah. I know I should be going for the time instead. But I think I can do both. Time and kill. You know what I'm saying? Actually, I can't. Oh my god. You know what, that's it. No more killing. I'm so bad! Yes, sir! My turning is bad. Is there a time over here? Yes, there is. So this game takes place in Spain, but yet they sound like urban or regular Spanish. I don't got time for this. Oh damn! Oh damn! And I prefer this version of Wesker. As strong as he's ever been. In Resident Evil 5, yeah, he's pretty strong, but I prefer this version. Yeah, it's all good. I don't need it. Oh. Let's save that for later. Cause we're gonna get that guy. Wolverine wannabe. Where'd that guy come from? He just spawned in. Did I get the other guy too? Damn, that's a big hitbox. You should see his kick though. His kick is pretty cool. That's a badass kick. I shouldn't have done that. So, I'm gonna throw a flash, send that guy flying that way, this one going that way, some of that for you, okay, why did I turn that way? Did a full 180, dude, TikTok, he's got me messed up now, alright, it's all good. Go down here, we're gonna go to the right. Oh shit. Let's waste a grenade on these assholes. Oh yeah, we're good. Shift and tab always opens that window. Always opens the window up. kind of dumb as fuck. Oh shit. I always tell myself I'm gonna switch it, but I never do. Yeah, so I'm gonna be alternating guns. You're gonna be seeing me go to the inventory pretty much all the time. Hopefully I can do it quick. Oh, here come those assholes. Oh my god. Am I good? Oh wow, didn't even work. Ah! I'm pretty sure I'd take one more fucking- Stop it! If I get hit one more time, I'm done. Dude, I'm surprised I haven't gotten that Wolverine guy yet. What the hell? Am I sucking that bad? Oh, same animation shit. Okay. Damn it! Damn it! If I get hit one more time, I'ma laugh! Shot the kick! Woohoo! Barely! Yeah, I went and dropped a grenade in. Oh shit. Should I waste a grenade? Yeah, I should. Dude! Stop fucking! I'ma die. Since when do they have fucking good- Oh, I just destroyed that? Yeah, I'm dead. Oh my giddy up. Stop it. I'm panicking as fuck. Nobody ever uses these. And I'm probably not gonna kill anybody with them. Those guys are fucking annoying. Oh. It's all good. I'm not here to get the best high score. I'm just here for... No! Oh, now he comes. I'm dead. Oh, oh my god. Fucking... Done luck. Stupid stun luck. I was hoping for a one-hit wonder, but I apparently didn't. I fucked up, you know. All right, let's play this smarter. Sorry. No, you guys are assholes. Nah, shut the tab, fuck you. I guess I am gonna need one of these. And maybe one of these for the munchies. For the munchies! Oh, that was a barrel right there. It's all good. That guy's still alive? That's gotta do it. It's all good. That's how to do it. I'm like really focused right now, so sometimes I don't know what I'm saying. But it happens. Okay, so gotta be careful. Damn this guy. Yeah, so is this guy. Oh no! No! That's like definitely a trap. Dude, I can dodge these guys, but he didn't want to do the animation. Fuck. Fuck you. I'm gonna lose my fucking combo because of this guy. Whoa. Oh. Whoa. Dude, I don't know why he turns like that. Got an extra grenade. They're done now. How'd the guy not get hit? Go for one of those. To one of those Shijinko. What'd you say? Something kick. Yeah, so this guy has... I say take advantage of all the melee. You don't have to waste all your ammo. Yeah, especially the one for the face. Probably definitely a guaranteed kill. Alright. Alright. Hey. You ever see that meme? Alright, here comes the boys. Yes, sir. There he is. Where he at? Yes, sir. Like the this guy's gonna hit me. Wow, such a bad aim. Such a bad aim. And so are they. Animation cancellation. Nah, I'm not gonna waste now a bullet on that guy. Not with the handgun. There's supposed to be a first aid over here. Yeah, check this out, guys. First aid right there. It's alright, you missed, but on to the next guy. Yeah, I kinda killed him a little too fast, so if you kill the enemy too fast, sometimes you'll get enemies that don't spawn on time. Like, they'll take forever to spawn in, and then just a big fucking nuisance. And a nuisance. Not sure if I'm using that right. Don't do that kick, I fucked up. Yeah, don't do that again. With those guys, probably just go for the rifle. This one's guaranteed kill. It's gotta be. Yeah, it's... Alright, see him stacking up. Just can't help myself and kill him too quick. See right here? Boom, rifle. This guy. Just give it some time. Wait for some enemies to come in. Oh shit! I don't want to go for the fucking stun lock again. I'm gonna throw one of these down. Do a 180. Okay, whatever, we got it. See, what'd I tell you? Yeah, so it's good to save your grenades, especially for that guy. Again, just let the enemy spawn in. Don't kill all the enemies. Just when you see your combo about to go down, then yeah, use that. There's also another grenade over here. Totally forgot about that. Yeah, you see that? Same thing. Combo gonna... Oops. Yeah, so... Just give it some time. There we go. Like, I literally wasn't providing any pro strats throughout the entire time, because I was like... Just really focused on the shit. There's two of them, so... Give one of them to that guy. Alright. Give it some time. More than I can hear some, most of them spawning in. Alright, that guy. That guy's gotta go. I don't mind getting grabbed too much, but I do mind getting hit by those fucking assholes. Spikes and shit. Another one. Damn it! I don't know why I panicked. I'm gonna get hit. It's all good. Oh, did he die? My kick killed him. How? That doesn't make... Oh, now I have too many grenades. Oh no, I don't want equipped. Oh, sorry, it's backspace. Sorry, mouse and keyboard, almost forgot. Yeah, so you can literally just stay in this room the whole time. And you should be getting non-stop spawn. Well, a good amount at least, until they start really running out. See that coming back. Is he dead? Yeah, don't want to waste all your rifle ammo. Because you want to save it for those guys with the helmet on. And the pistol, you just want to... Yeah, you want to use it for that. And you got these assholes coming in. Nobody ever uses this anyways. And then, bust this out. Oops, I have the habit of pressing escape. So that's my back. To go back. Sorry, I had to spam that. Panic mode. Another one of these guys. So, you can use grenades to clear a route, to clear them all up, but if you use them, you're going to be risking, it's going to take the enemies to take a while to spawn in, and you could lose your combo. Ooh, nice. You know, I wasn't even expecting to get a huge combo like that. Not bad. I mean, a high score, man. Not a combo. Not bad, kid. Krauser, right? The man of male violence. Krauser has been unlocked in the mercenaries. Alright, so I guess that wraps it up for that. So yeah. I guess I'll be playing as Krauser in my next walkthrough. Anyway, see ya.